Hello my darlings, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sonam and today I have the February Super Saver bag to unbox and review for you guys. So let's get started.
Please click the red subscribe button and the tiny little bell button right next to it so that you don't miss any of my videos.
This is how the package has reached me. So this is how the packaging looks like. It is in a brown cardboard box and it has their logo Super Saver bag. It says monthly subscription plan. Usually they used to send a small plastic case or plastic box, but this is much bigger in size and it is a study box. It has reached me in good condition. Once we open, we have all the shockproofing and here are all the products. We have the jewelry pieces bubble wrapped as well. So let me open that up and we have the info card over here which we will remove. So the first product this month is this bracelet wristwatch. So there are a lot of options to choose from and this is what I chose. It has a white dial, it is in golden color and it has lots of stones and design. So it is like a bracelet cum wristwatch. This is how the end of the wristwatch is. Definitely this will look very girly and very pretty and this is something that will suit ethnic wear a lot I feel. And even some girly tops and all even for western outfits. This is how it looks on my hands. I definitely like it and this is something that anyone can wear, any age person can wear this. So I did like this product a lot. Then there are three pieces of jewelry with choice options. So let me first show you what I chose. The first earring is an Afghan earring and you know that I love them and they are so trendy nowadays. So this is how the Afghan earring I chose looks like. This is how the backside is and this is how it looks up close. Very good finishing for this product. Quality is really good and Afghan earrings are a bit heavy. They're not very lightweight and it is same for all Afghan earrings wherever you get them from. If they are good quality, they are going to be a bit heavy, but these are not too heavy. You can wear them for quite long hours and I love the color combination and I love this earring. I definitely like it a lot. So these are the other options that are there which you can choose from apart from this Afghan earring. So you can choose any one of these earrings. So the second pair of earrings that I chose are these and they are so unique in design and they look very colorful as well in a way. And this is how the finishing is. Looks pretty good to me and they are quite long. I did not expect them to be so long. So they are kind of statement pieces. You can match it with blue or black outfits. And this looks quite good to me. I did like the earring. The quality of this is also good. This is how the back of the earring looks like. And this one, guys, is very lightweight. It is not at all heavy. Even though the quality is good, it's not a heavy one. So these are the other options for the second pair of earrings. You can choose any one of these two. Then the last pair of earrings I chose are these peacock earrings. And these are quite ethnic and very stylish I feel. I did like the design and these are not too long as well. These are like casual wear too. You can wear them to parties as well as like day-to-day dates and dinners etc. These will suit ethnic wear a lot, but you can pair it with a western dress also, like a one-piece dress to make a nice Indo-Western kind of look. And this is again very lightweight, so that way I am happy. And here are the choice options for the last pair of earrings. And then we have a nail art kit in this box which comes with these artificial nails. The one I received has black and white stripes with heart and love written on it and they send a glue along with two so you can fix them on your nails. Here are the directions for use and quite good. I am happy to receive this and the design I received is quite quirky too. The design will be random of course, there is no choice in this. But I did like receiving a nice nail art kit. These are very easy to use. You need not do anything. You just need to fix the nails to your fingers. So these are the five things in the February Super Saver bag. But they also have a surprise gift. So here they say, one string for you, one for your Valentine. Try to keep this as much as tangle-free like your relationship. Surprise gift from Super Saver Bag February edition. So this is a earphone, guys, and this is such a useful product. Here are the features and the instructions to use for this product. It says it has super bass, is from a Blast series. So this is how the earphones look like. It also has a mic here, so you can use it to take calls as well. So this is how the buds are. This is a very, very useful product. I am very happy to receive such a nice surprise gift. And I did like how they mentioned this quote here, making it a really nice Valentine kind of surprise gift. A very good product to add. This I think everybody will be able to use because everybody has a phone. Either we talk on calls or we listen to music over laptop or our phones. So this is a very, very useful surprise gift. And a very unique one too. I have never received this as a surprise before. So I'm quite happy with that. Now let's have a look at the info card. So in the contents, they have a bracelet, wristwatch, Afghani or German silver earrings, stone studded or oxidized earrings, ball drop earring or bracelet or boho earring, nail art plus surprise gift. So this entire box is priced at just ₹349 plus 50 for shipping. It is definitely a super duper saver bag. This month's edition I feel has been the best so far. I really admire how they are improving every month. Even in such a restrictive budget, they have added a nice bracelet watch. The jewelry quality is also much better than before. And they have a lot of good options and choices, as I showed in the video. It was actually difficult to choose one this time for me. I was liking most of the designs there. Some were quite unique designs too. And overall, I can say that the collection is good, design and variety wise. And price tag is still kept super affordable. It is definitely value for money. If any of you like this bag and are interested in ordering it, then all details are mentioned in the description box below. You'll also find a link to the giveaway running on my channel there. So if you haven't yet, then please do check it out and participate in it. I hope you liked this video, and if you did, then please don't forget to give this video a like and some love in the comment section below. And if you're new to my channel, then a warm welcome to you. Please do subscribe to my channel and be a part of my awesome YouTube family. It would really make me happy, and it is absolutely free. So that's all for today. I'll see you again in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye.